Hello friends, this is Nand Kishore from Dev Technical World. Let's talk about new topic which I brought for you. So here we go. At present you are seeing in my screen, this is a OG YouTube. It looks like YouTube and it works like YouTube, but something is different here and you will decide it which one is best. Now I open it. It looks like just a YouTube. Now I open one video here. Here you are seeing in a red color, two buttons are there. First one is for downloading and second one is a background. So now I click on background and I show you. So like this you can enjoy your YouTube as a MP3 player, means a music player. And the second thing is there, you can download the video here in a different qualities. That qualities you can get from 2.7 MB till 84.3 MB. Now I am going to show you something that I click on here near time. Yeah, this one is also, if you want to pop up your YouTube, so you can do it like that. You can run your YouTube and you can use your Android mobile or your mobile. Like here I show you, I use here WhatsApp. At the same time I am watching my movie. Now you can see this pop-up window. I can move anywhere, I can make it small and big also. I can use my Google also while running this OG YouTube, and I can use my Facebook also. Means at the same time you can do two works there. You can watch your movies or videos in a YouTube and you can do your other works. It is just like to kill two birds with one stone. Like this. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel Dev Technical World. I'll catch you later. Bye bye for now. See ya.